So I turned the MCW with the Jack Raven conversion kit into the OG XM4 man from Warzone 1. I dropped my new PR in kills, guys, with the XM4 of 58 kills in one game with this XM4 build. If you guys want to see content like this all the time, man, we get content and gameplays like this all the time, plus the best loadouts. Be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel, man. We're on road to 6,000 subs, guys. You don't want to miss none of the upcoming up. If you guys want to catch these type of gameplays live, my kick streams is at the top of the description, man. Kick.com/RedmanLions. Links in the description. And let's go ahead and hop into the gameplay, man, and show you guys how I dropped this 58 bomb, my brand new PR in Warzone 3.
Need ammo.
Target down.
I didn't know that was the last guy, bro. His other teammate must have died. SOS.
I need close air. Target mark.
This man broke his legs.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. Boss UAV is exiting the AO. Gas is inbound. Marking the rest of them.
Oh, you little bitch.
No! Bro, I had like such a delay when I ADS right there, bro.
I just really choked the 60.
All right, man, coming with that number one attachment for this XM4 build, guys. We got the quartermass suppressor, give you that gun kick control and recoil control. Coming with our second attachment, man, this sight reminds me a lot of like a Black Ops 2 sight, the Quarters Classic Reflex. Sights are always personal preference, man, but I was using this sight and I was absolutely beaming for medium range and even at close range with this scope. You can always use any scope you want, but I prefer this scope on this XM4 build. Coming in with our third attachment, guys, we have the Jack Cutthroat underbarrel. We have the Jack Cutthroat stock, giving you aim walking speed, aim walking steadiness, and also gives you movement speed. So you're trying to turn this AR into an SMG build. So this stock gives it the best movement speed when it comes to aiming down sight and just movement speed in general. Well, our fourth attachment, guys, obviously this is the attachment that you need in order to turn the MCW into the SMG to make it the XM4. The Jack Raven kit give you rate of fire, mobility, and handling, damage at close range, which is very, very important, hip fire, and attack stand spread. So guys, this is what makes the XM4 or the MCW turn into an SMG and makes it staying the XM4. Coming in with our fifth and final attachment, guys, we have the 40 round mag, give you the ammo capacity. Guys, like, you can't run a 60 round mag or a 50 round mag, anything like that. This might be the biggest downfall to this weapon when you're running it as an SMG. It doesn't have a really, really big mag, but at the same time, it kills extremely fast, as you guys can tell in the gameplay. All in all, guys, it's the class we're using on the MCW, turning it into the XM4, the OG XM4 that we use to run as an SMG in Warzone 1. Get this class set up a try, man. This thing is absolutely immaculate, guys, especially up close. It kills extremely fast. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If y'all do, y'all be sure to drop a like and subscribe if y'all new. Want to run to 6,000 subs, man, and I catch you guys in the next video. Peace.